miracle baby brings joy amongst tragedy in typhoon-ravaged Philippines. What's up, everybody? My name is Sam Miller, and welcome to IO. Now, I'm sure we have all seen the media coverage of the devastation that has hit the Philippines over the past week. Typhoon Haiyan travels at over 200 miles per hour, making it unofficially the strongest recorded tropical cyclone to ever make landfall. Right now, the death toll is estimated at over 10,000 people, and the images that we're seeing on our screens are just absolutely devastating. But in the midst of the tragedy, a baby girl was born against all the odds. The baby's mother, Emily Ortega, gave birth in a destroyed airport compound after her family home was washed away by the devastation. The massive wave swept away Emily's mother, who is still yet to be found, but Emily and her husband hung on to debris and they were able both to survive. The couple were carried away by the water until eventually it subsided. They were able to stay at the school overnight, where they survived on bottles of water that were washed up in the debris. But then Emily went into labor at 5 a.m. the next day, and the couple had to set off on foot to find help, which they did. They were able to find a truck driver who drove pregnant Emily and her husband to a makeshift medical center, where Emily gave birth to a healthy baby girl. Baby Bea Joy was named after her missing grandmother Beatrice, and I'm happy to report that the baby is doing very well. Emily, the mother, is stable but is still susceptible to infection and septicemia. Medical experts say she desperately needs antibiotics, but as you can imagine, with all the chaos right there, that's something that they just don't have access to. Now, the birth of baby Bea is just a sliver of light in a very, very dark situation as the death toll continues to rise. Our thoughts and our prayers and our wishes go out to all the affected, and we have to do what we can from this side to try and help. So donate. I'm going to donate today. There's so many outlets where you guys can do the same, so let's do what we can.